Whoa. That is it. No load. I'm a bit scared. So I noticed. You probably noticed too. The combo is different. Look at that. I'm not sure if I like it or not, but it's okay. I think it looks pretty weird. It's definitely something you need to get used to. Notice one thing else about the combo. The combo is that you can't... you don't have a circle that you can time it with. I think that's weird. I think the circle should come back. It sounds like you don't know when the combo's gonna stop. Maybe you can see it somehow. Where? I don't know. And as I played this so hard, I thought I would play it. Because it gives me experience. Extra experience. So that's gonna be cool. Lilly loves extra experience. It's her favorite. It's like a never-ending combo. Wait, now it's purple. It used to be red. Is it changing? I'm a bit confused. Let's see if it turns red soon. Maybe it's been turned red over 100. No. I think it's still changing. It's still super weird. Anyway, let's chop them up. Yeah, so I don't know about the combo. What do you think about the combo system? I just think they need a circle on it. It looks okay. I didn't mind the last combo system though. Definitely Mr. Circle though. Mr. Circle. The circle will be missed. I cry every night for the circle. The most sad episode. The circle disappears. No more combos. Apparently in this episode you get 2-5% extra experience. So in the second one so far. experience. I think it's okay. It's very little, but I think it's worth like farming, because I think when this monster's level 53, you get the most experience. Not really sure. I'm not that good at the leveling system. I don't really understand it.